Hey, welcome back to Y2K. I think that there was a bit of an issue in that when I started up the game, that pyramid's crying sounded like a lady sobbing. So now I'm wondering about symbolism and shit like that. Postmodernism is all supposed to be symbolic of something. It's supposed to have some sort of representation. But I think postmodernism, there's like a post-postmodernism in which everything is ironic and nothing is symbolism. So I'm not sure which one this falls under right now. Oh, no. I don't like this. The controls are wrong. It's isometric, but the controls are still normal. Fuck this. Hello? Dimly lit entity. I saw someone in here. They're dangerous, that's for sure. I'm looking for a cat. Pretty damn sure that's all I'm trying to find still. That's just a skull. Just straight up a skull bouncing around looking for me. I guess I'm glad that the smileys are the things that are fighting me, because I'm really happy not to fight other things yet. Nothing stronger anyway. Fighting something stronger would probably be bad. And I'm dead. Fuck you. Alright, at least I'm not dead. A little bit of XP. A Caesar salad. I'm gonna go and drink out of the fucking water fountain before something kills me. Again. I want to reiterate that I'm not a fan of this whole isometric thing being non-isometric. I get a cutscene of some lady dancing in the air. Oh, sitting in a tree. I can't be entirely surprised by the things that I find and the things that I see. If I were surprised by them, then it wouldn't be some sort of weird postmodern thing if I predict everything. A shovel for digging up dirt. It appears the earth's been disturbed recently. And that cage had a foul odor, so I'm guessing you buried your dog or something. I could really use that shovel as a weapon, though.
Who's there?
Oh, hello, Sammy.
Dali, is that you?
Did you come through the elevator, too?
Elevator? I don't know what that is.
Oh, I don't know what an elevator is. So her cadence is a modern day one, but then she doesn't know what an elevator is, so she's been here for longer than elevators have existed?
I've been looking for my cat, Dali. Have you seen her?
Your cat? Good. This is getting us somewhere.
Is that the cat who looks like Salvador Dali?
I don't know who that is. My cat just looks like Dali herself, not another cat named Salvador.
Alright, she's obviously from the past.
Okay, for now, I choose to trust you, but I reserve the right to decide you're just as evil as the rest of the world in the future.
That is perfectly acceptable and how you should probably deal with meeting every new person. For now, I trust you, but I'm probably gonna think poorly of you later if you do some stupid shit. Definitely fair. Huh. A microphone. KNN. The news network style mic with KNN. I don't know a KNN. K could be a lot of things. Something news network? I mean, that's something I should take with me. It's audio related. Maybe he could use it as a weapon, but apparently he doesn't wanna. Fine. Whatever. Ooh. New place. Left or right? I'm gonna go right. I always go left first. It's the way I read. Ooh, there's the pyramid. I guess left or right, I just came from the left, but the door's closed, so I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna see if it's like, go, ooh. You seem angry there. Okay. Wide open now. What are you gonna do? Huh? Oh. A big old fucking room. And there's a mysterious weird figure and a cat. You gonna run away? You gonna stand there and let me actually get to you? Ooh, come on. There you go. Good. Now give me my fucking shopping list.
Use Dali to fetch items and hit switches that are too far away for you to reach.
Ah, well.
Dali can jump, so don't worry about her falling down any gaps. This will be useful, so make sure you try it.
Dali can be used to hit switches and stun enemies. Well, then maybe... Oh, okay. Magic carpet got me out of there. I wasn't thinking that was how I was going to do that, but fine. Oh! Alright. And it's like a fucking laser beam. Let's get into a fight with one of these fucking things. I have not fought yet. It's just a pair of skulls. Skills. She is a healer. I mean, that's useful. She does more damage than he does. She's a healer and she does more damage. I might need to use her more often than I use him. Damn it! My A button didn't do anything, which seems to be a problem for me pretty fucking often. I could have used the keyboard, but the keyboard controls were so shit, I didn't want to do it. So now that the carpet's over here, got it, alright. Basic puzzles. I'm not following my basic puzzles. Can I interact with you without getting in a fucking fight? I don't know what I'm doing exactly, but fighting seems to be the point. Ah, fuck. So here's what I'm gonna do. Panda is protecting Alex and protecting Sammy. Oh, well, that's nice. Probably gonna get very fucked up in that case. I'm gonna knock down the rest of Panda's health. And then I will have to actually defend myself. Shit. There's a problem with making all of the attacks and defenses and everything else based on a minigame. And that is, if the A button does not work when I want it to, or it doesn't work at all that particular round, which has happened to me quite a few times, hey, it fucks me up entirely. And it's not based on skill, it's just based on whether or not my thing worked. Dead. Good. Now I can get to that fucking chest. And I don't know what... I'm not sure what the XP really means. Because I haven't leveled up or anything like that. I'm not sure about what a lot of things in this game mean. Still. Alex looked inside. Got a graphic t-shirt and a fountain soda. And 487. I don't know why I said 480 when it was obviously 487. Or this one. There we go. Hit it again. Got it. Alright. I want to get up here. Save the game. Because I've now been playing for over half an hour, which is my limit on this fucking game. Generally, when I'm playing one of these games, I'm having an interesting time and something cool's going on. This one is just twisted, and it's like the story is not very engaging or anything, so meh. I'm not particularly feeling like playing it for long periods of time. I hope you enjoyed me mocking it, though, and I hope you come back for it, because I'm definitely going to start mocking this thing more. I'm having less of a fun time. Fuck this game. See y'all later. Bye.